Welcome back. Today's video is going to be about making the cranks. I've done one slight modification where I've actually put a facing bush here, so the con rod's not rubbing against the cast iron here, just to make it a little bit smoother for it. These are going to be fitted here, and there'll be a taper pin that goes through that and the shaft. I've also mounted some oilers. These came from RDG Tools, very reasonably priced, and I'm just testing them now, as you can see the level there, and they're fitted rather nicely and they're working all right as well. So I think they're a good addition to it. So I hope you enjoy the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and look forward to seeing you on the next one.